We have breaking news right now. Major League Baseball just announcing star Dodgers pitcher Julio Urias has been placed on administrative leave until further notice. Urias was arrested on Sunday near BMO Stadium in Exposition Park over domestic violence accusations. The 27-year-old was released on $50,000 bond. The MLB is also investigating this incident as well. The Dodgers are also replacing the Julio Urias bobblehead promotion for the night of September 21st. The Dodgers released a statement that reads in part, "The Dodgers take all allegations of the kind of this case very seriously, and we do not condone or excuse any acts of domestic violence."